I'm Will Barton. I do Will Barton Surf Art. Been doing it for about 15 years now, and I kind of specialize in using reclaimed materials, old wood from homes, and materials I can get my hands on. Most of my paintings are inspired by old surf movies from the 50s and the 60s, and I incorporate those images into my work. And the reclaimed wood frames add a lot of texture, and I've been surfing for about 40 years, so that's what inspires me to do the work that I do.